explanation for all of us. What does our research have to do with this?
No, it's fine.
it's you. What happened? You disappeared, and the ceiling caved in, and... I thought I'd finally lost it. What? How? Look, if you think things are bad up here, the research level is even worse. I barely made it out, and that was months ago. I don't understand any of this. If I hadn't seen you disappear with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it. Okay. You're my ticket out of here. We'll do this your way. We can get out through the pantry. Here's the key. I'll back you up, I guess. Take hours to clear this out, assuming the rest of the building doesn't come down on top of us. They're a native species. We had an electric pulse field to keep them out. The fire took out the generators, damaged the foundation. They just keep coming. I'm not sure. It might stop whatever's happening to you. It's a reasonable theory, I guess. How should I know? You're the one who keeps winking in and out of existence. I just want to get out of here. Go do whatever you're going to do. I'll see if I can clear a path to the door.
Thank you. What? Oh, it's you. You realize you just popped into my locked office. So much for security protocols. Sure. Down the hall. Take the stairs next to the atrium. Yeah, let me get the doors for you. And done. Is there anything else you need? That's right. Has been since the accident. We can't connect to the control system to override it. The whole system's on a hair trigger. Cameras spot anyone not in the staff database. They fire off an alarm and all hell breaks loose. Bigger than you'd expect. We've got a particle accelerator, whole lab complex, the high energy research lab. Real state of the art. Can't tell you what a tenth of it actually does. Yes, Kataxi. Nasty things. The original survey team ran across them. You're welcome to read the old logs if you want. Here, I'll unlock the terminal for you. The Kataxi in the other universe. Uh-huh. Wow. I've got an experimental thing one of the engineers put together. But... Oh my god, you're serious, aren't you? I never said I would give it to you. Don't get bent out of shape. Haha, I hear you. Alright, yeah. It's never been field tested, but all yours. Thank you.
What, did you get lost in the hallway? Right. This is the probe control unit. Most of these controls aren't responding. I'm going to very carefully adjust the settings I can. There's no way to tell what's about to happen. Pay attention and be ready for anything. I'll begin by adjusting the energy feed of the electron beam array. We're at 93 teravolts. Calibrating to 95, 97, 100. Nothing. Let's try the other way. 91, 89. What the? Okay. It looks safe to approach. But what in the world? Distortion in the lab. The setting is just exposing it somehow. Step into the distortion, please. It's possible. That's what I want to test. If that is what's happening, what does that mean? How many of these distortions are there? All around us, all this time, and we've never noticed. There's a slight pattern change. Some kind of resonance. Alright, stay there. Let me turn the beat back up for a moment. Calibrated to 90, 91. Are you all right? So, the lower setting causes the distortions to manifest, and the higher causes you to shift. That seems promising. Keep it on the lower setting until you want to shift, and you should be able to avoid any more accidents. I'd give you my control unit, but it looks like you already have one from the other universe. Love to take a look at that when this is all over. Right. If you can get down to the research level, you need to make your way to the high-energy research lab. Disengage the power interlocks, then pull the emergency shutdown to stop the probe. That should finally put an end to all this. Oh, and before you go, the director wanted to speak with you. It really is just down the hall.
Well then, all set? If you need supplies, I've asked Dr. Barakova to take care of you. It's the least I can do after everything we've put you through. Before you go, there is one other thing we should discuss. If this experiment is the cause of your shifting, when you shut it down, the shifting will stop. What happens then? To you and to us. Nishina is a closed system. Two potential states held in tension. When you shut down the experiment, that tension will resolve. You are the outside observer in the system. Whichever reality you are in, at that moment, is what will become real. For you and your universe, at least. The question is, which will you choose? If this were a choice between my life and Raphael's, I would ask you to save him. But as the director of the station, I am responsible for the lives of my staff. 30 people. People with families, careers, futures ahead of them. In this universe. It's not an easy decision, but I am grateful. Thank you. Now, it's time you are going. With the network offline, we can't shut down the security system on the research level, so you can expect some resistance. Be careful. Ethan, unlock the elevator lobby, please.
Ma'am, research level is still locked down.
I'm aware of that.
All right. Done.
Good luck, dear. It's been a fascinating day.
Tatiana Barakova, station's doctor. This is not a public medical facility, but the director has ordered me to assist you nonetheless. I can spare a few med packs. Beyond that, I am not your therapist, your psychologist, or your... My journal? Have you been in my quarters? Who do you think you are? The director may have given you run of this station, but I... Wait. What is this? This entry. It's mine, but I didn't write this. And the scorch marks. God. Yes. Yes, I do. I can spare a few more supplies. And I'll give you a break on anything else you need.
Thank you. security lockdown is active. Emergency override controls are available on designated security terminals.
Thank you.
security terminals.
Thank you.
Designated security terminals.
Thank you.
You're back. I wasn't sure if you were alive or if you were going to come back for me. I mean, not that I'm not grateful, but why? Why not stay in that other universe? I always regret what happened here, but I have to move forward. Thank you for giving me that chance. It's not much, but I scrounged up a few things you might still be able to use. You're welcome to anything else you find lying around, too. No one's going to miss it. And as for me, I owe you. You ever need an engineer, just say the word. Now, let's get off this damn rock.
lockdown has been terminated.
You are? Welcome back. Ethan, how are we doing?
Research levels back online. Definitely some damage, but it could be a lot worse. We will have to replace a few robots.
Yes, well, that's a small price to pay, all things considered.
This is a lot to take in. Artifacts, multiple universes.
Look on the bright side, dear. Just imagine the papers you'll publish.
If anyone even believes this.
I am curious, though. Why did you decide to stay here, with us? Of course. I'll make sure the consortium remembers his sacrifice. Our next supply ship will be arriving soon. I'll have a full report ready for them. For now, I'd like to extend our gratitude and what compensation I can offer for everything we put you through. Thank you. This has been a truly remarkable experience.